only hope you're ready to face the fire!
You told me he nailed you with that fireball.
Sorry. Guilty pleasure. You're a really good sport.
Whatever that means.
Would you like to help me with a trick?
Sure.
Ooh, now he done it. Who is this hot mess?
It's Steve Gray, the street magician.
That guy's a magician. He doesn't even have a costume.
Pick a card. Show it to the crowd and that whole deal. Now take the marker from your pocket.
And write your mother's name on that card.
But I don't have a...
Hey. What's with all the cameras?
Oh, he's shooting his cable show. Steve Gray, brain rapist.
Brain rapist?
Yeah. You live in a bubble or something?
Come on, come on, come on. Dorothy. His mother's name is Dorothy. Pretty name. I'm gonna take Dorothy, slide her into the center of the deck, and put her back in my pocket. Now punch me in the face.
What?
Punch me in the face. Hard as you can.
I'm not gonna do that.
Of course. Sometimes the roles we're forced to play in life are difficult to understand. Like your mother, Dorothy, who for the good of sailors everywhere lived the life of a whore. Horothy! That's what they called her. Surrender, Horothy! You're not in Kansas anymore, Horothy!
Jesus! Is that guy a plant?
That looked like a real punch.
It's okay! I've already forgiven him. I provoked him.
And awakened his pain body.
Wow.
I swallowed up pretty quick. I better let the pressure off.
Better.
Wait. Feels like there's something in there.
Let me just...
One. Two.
Daddy!
I wonder what this could be.
Oh, it's the card!
As it was in the beginning. So shall it be in the end.
I tried to warn them.
That's crazy!
No! No!